Actually, I'm inclined to believe that this entire match is full of bots. Shit.